What's going on?
Hey, y'all.
Last we left off, we saw Joseph in Potiphar's house serving up a storm. But Potiphar's wife had a little crush on Joseph, and she tried to hook up with him, but he said no. So in response, she lied on him and got him thrown in prison.
Now a baker and a butler gets thrown in jail with Joseph, and they both have dreams. And they ask Joseph to interpret the dreams. But the baker, he gets a bad interpretation and is sentenced to death. And then the butler, he gets a good one, and he goes back and works for the king. And Joseph asks him to remember me. But when he goes back and works for the king, he forgets all about me.
But you know what? I think many times we have people in life that make us promises that don't always come through. And when I look at that scripture, I remember that God is faithful to remember us throughout all times. So you know what? Hold on to that truth and share it with others, because you were called to be a sown seed.
Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment below. We want to hear from you. And check out our social media. And what else?
And don't forget to subscribe. Check out the last video we posted, and we'll see you next time.